Hi, we're back. So I did a little bit more exploring of the demon ruins off camera, including deactivating the ballista and finding some illusory walls and titanite shards and, you know, various bits and bobs. There's a item that I didn't get yet that I will go back and get on stream, so you'll be able to see, you know, the areas I explored. But in the meantime, I decided to come back to the tower on the wall to use the lift chamber key we got from Leonhard to go fight the Darkwraith and to style on some early enemies. Because why do you get better if you... As I was saying, why do you get better in this game if you can't style on enemies that hurt you bad when you were first starting out? It's like the fun of the game. I'm gonna need you to not... Where am I? Is this where you go? No, that's where Grey Rat was. What I need is to go this way? No. Huh. Oh, over there. How did you die? Oh, okay. I love this sword. Oh, what the heck? Nope. Oh, but... lots of dead knights. Lightning required ahead. Nah, it isn't. Visions of beating to evolve. It's just a Darkwraith. It's not that hard. See? Look. See, not hard at all. Let's not walk right into a pit. That would be bad. Maybe we'll also might kill the Wyvern as well and get the large Titanite shard that he drops. Maybe go outside and kill the bus of man. Alright, so we're just gonna try to shoot the wyvern enough for it to die. Just gonna shoot it enough so it flies away. I don't think I have enough arrows. Starting to run low on. Nope, not enough. Maybe some pyromancy? Eh. I'm out of things to chuck at it. Down there. Is there not a way up here? Am I crazy? Oh, there it is. Damn it, no bolts. Oh, you can't. This is a story that you can't. put that on, huh? That's one pus down. Further fall than I was trying for. Just a part of him I could hit from anywhere on the ground. That would definitely make that more useful. I just have to go buy like 1,000 arrows. All right, Puss a Man Part 2. Go get your souls, and then we're gonna gear up a little bit here, back at Firelink Shrine. My souls have got to be like in the worst possible place. No, don't body block me. Both body blocks me here. Really? You really want to get in on this? Yikes, I can't see. stop it. Get some help. Alright, so we'll go back to Firelink Shrine and we'll buy like a thousand arrows. It says designed to face chaos demons, so I was right about that. How may I... Arrows. Or, you know, anything you can throw. Voldemort's crown? I like the sage's big hat. Executioner's helm? Undead leisure. Interesting. Some of this might be worth getting. A lot of souls, though. Very high poise for legs. Very heavy armor, though. What's that? Oh, that's not that bad. That seems okay.
Ashen One, be sure to bring.
Be sure to bring more souls. Got it. I could sell like a billion Titanite shards because I know where to farm them pretty easily. Two Titanite scales, I can get the Hollow Slayer up to three now. If I wanted to.
Ashen One, be sure to...
Yeah, it's lighter, but it's good. It's much better for all magic absorption. Poise is pretty low, but... Might be worth wearing. Oh, I like the cape too, and it'll let me put the Cathedral Knight helm back on. Oh yeah, that's a good looking dude right there. What are you wearing? What pants are you wearing? be able to wear heavier pants too. Oh, I guess I'm wearing the best pants. Chances are the pants are not as fancy as the pair of very fancy pants that Mr. Fancy Pants will wear. Yeah, I'm actually wearing the best pants already. What about gloves? Yeah, the Lothric Knight gloves. Cathedral Knight gloves, though. Ooh, that's a... Am I fat rolling? I'm really fat rolling, aren't I? Because of it's the Black Knight sword, it weighs 10. That poise. There's a lot of poise. That stuff. Maybe the helmet is not such a good idea after all. Where am I at now? 65. Wait a second. I believe I have an Estus shard.
Ah, tis what needs.
Yeah.
Pretty, be careful.
That's a good looking dude right there. I want to buy a few more arrows just in case. This is not enough. All right. Hey, buddy. Oh, you. Throwing knives. Oh, why are you waiting right there? Owned. Trying this again. Gonna speed through this again. I think I got enough arrows this time. Yeah, he's starting to get low. Starting to get low. There we go. Get out of here, you dirty. Thanks for the shards. Shard. Alright, now we'll go back to the demon ruins and we'll show where I went and I will get the thing that I did not get.